to next up to live finals, everyone. The theme is Boyband versus Girlband. Up next is the girls again through Simon along to their mentor, Simon. Simon, that's you.
Yeah. Okay. And singing a One Direction song. It's not Honey G, it's Emily.
Why did you get so emotional?
All the judges standing, like, I've always dreamed of that moment.
Ever since I was a little girl,
everything just came true.
I think this is going to define your career tonight, Emily.
I honestly can't believe that he actually said that.
Singing for me is the thing I feel most comfortable doing. Just everything else is just, like, crazy. Crazy that I'm actually here at the Pride of Britain Awards. This is my first ever red carpet, so it does feel a little weird with all these lights and cameras. And you have fans, and it's like journalists asking you all these questions.
Like, doing press, and looking
like, it's mad, like, I don't even know what to say right now. I'm in such shock. I don't even know. Like, I'm not used to any of this at all. I'm so awkward when they ask questions like that. For everyone to know you and know who you are, it's just a little bit overwhelming.
I don't think it'll be a thing that I'll ever get used to.
This week I'm singing What Makes You Beautiful by One Direction. I really, really like this song because it kind of reminds me of my mum. She is a little bit insecure and quite shy like myself sometimes, but she's like the most amazing mum and she brought me up so well, so this is for her.
Last week Emily made herself a contender. Well done. This is great.
She's definitely got more steel in her now. When you're getting closer, that's when you want it more.
Amazing. You do not know how good you are. You really don't. I think you are the future because we're looking for a future recording artist. We're looking at it. You can sell an awful lot of records. I love what you did with the song. It's an amazing pop song, but you put your own twist on it. I think we found a star.
Emily, just again, you know, another beautiful song with beautiful production. Thank you, Brian. That was amazing. And just, you know, everything about you, your dress, your voice, the way you performed is just beautiful.
And no shoes.
Oh, no.
Brian, your creative was stunning. Absolutely drop dead gorgeous.
It was so
and stunning.
Nice. It was
of you, Mrs., with the voice of an angel. Up there, that was a stunning performance. I really love that song, and your interpretation and your version actually really made me pay attention to those lyrics, and it's such an important message, like you said, for your mother and all the other beautiful women and girls out there.
Emily, honest to God, that was just beautiful. It was magic. At this stage in the competition, when we've got eight people left, we're about the halfway point, you've got to get to a point where you actually recognise people for what, how they sing. And what you've done is that you've created a sound and a style and a look for yourself, which is so recognisable. And you can and you've distinguished yourself, I think, from a lot of people in the competition. You've just got it right. It was absolutely beautiful. Thank you, judges.